Sorry, Bookmix.
Hello. How you doing?
Good, I heard that you called me here to have a chat.
I did call you here to have a chat.
Alright.
What? About your work recently. You've been putting enough hours into the base.
What?
Are
you serious? But Ryan.
Have a stack of diamonds.
Oh my god. Oh my god, a stack of diamonds.
And 15 emeralds.
No, wait, you're. What is that noise? Ryan, you have 15 emeralds?
Boing.
Guy. Alright, what's going on, guys? James G. Jam back here for another episode of 2B2T, the oldest server in Minecraft, or at least I think. Some of you guys have been telling me that it's not the oldest server, but we're just gonna. Oh my god, like, we're just gonna roll with that. Today, guys, we're actually gonna be making a, cave spider grinder down in this underwater tunnel I made. How are you guys feeling today?
I'm good.
Alright, nice. Oh, jeez. Let me turn my music and sounds down quickly. Alright. Let me just put my chat back on, because I did mute the chat. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, so guys, in the last episode, we did raid a veteran base, which we got a few stuff, and we made the cow farm. So right now, I'm going to quickly show you how the cow farm's going. I'm going to go up this ladder quickly. Also, I know, since the last episode, we got up to, well, last time I checked, we have 188 subscribers. So I want to say a big thank you to all you guys, to every single one of you for the support. And this is how the cow farm's going. It's going alright. We have been harvesting it, we've harvested it a few times. But, yeah, but we've left some cows, and we just keep, like, breeding them again. So that's all good. And now, right now, what I'm actually working on is, a little tunnel that goes underground, but it starts underwater. And that's where we're actually going to have our cave spider grinder. So you guys ready to go there?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh.
My god, you pushed me. Piss
me. Alright, close the door. Alright, let's go down. Alright. Oh, yeah, I'm lagging a lot. My internet's still pretty bad. Alright, let's go now.
Oh, arrows! Mine. Got him.
So guys, off camera I built this. I was finishing it up just earlier today. But as you can see, just down there is a cave spider spawner. Right there. And that's where we're going to make the grinder.
X-rays.
What? X-ray?
What?
X-ray, hey guy.
Oh, yeah, that's right, X-ray.
Yeah. Ryan, you want your emeralds back?
Sure.
How much health are you on? Oh my god. Here you go, dude.
X-ray. Love it.
Alright, so we're gonna mine down here.
Oh, there it is.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, make a staircase, bro. Make a staircase. Don't mine down, you make a staircase.
Hold on.
You're running into a cobweb, retard.
No, I'm not. That's alright.
I don't want to fall down.
Alright, so what we have to do, we have to clear out all this area here, because... Alright, the spawner is just there.
Yeah.
So guys, I'm gonna...
Clear it out and make... Nice.
Yeah, so guys, we're gonna clear out this area, and I'm gonna time-lapse it, and we'll be back when we're finished. Thank you.
I knew it meant.
So back, and we've, as you can see by the time lapse, we've finished building this nice enchanting area, which I think looks pretty good. Also, Ryan did have to leave because it's getting late for him. But I'm now joined by Killian, who has made it to the base now. How you doing, Killian?
Not too bad, yeah.
Not too bad. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. And the I've been like standing here for quite a bit, and I've let the cave spiders build up. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get to level 30, and then I'm gonna enchant my gear, because I'm gonna try and get a full set of gear. So I'm gonna time lapse me getting to level 30, and I'll be back once I have level 30. So see you guys when that happens. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I finally got to level 30. And I did say I was gonna put in a time lapse, but it just took ages, and a time lapse like that, it would just be like 4 minutes. Like, if I sped it up by 8 times of just me grinding, it took about 40 minutes to... Well, not 40 minutes, it probably took about half an hour for me to grind this up. And because there's literally only one cave sort of spawner. But anyway, we're gonna enchant our legs this time. And I have already seen, with the new enchanting, with the 1.10, or 1.9 as well. Because I'm used to playing on 1.8, because I used to play, because I played factions, but... with a new enchanting, well, it's not really new to probably all of you, but you actually get told what one of the enchants is going to be. So this tells me, and also the good thing is, now that I've grinded up to level 30, I have access to this enchant, but it only takes away 3 of my levels, so I can click on it, and then I'll still have 27 levels, so I'll be able to get up to level 30 again pretty fast. But basically, I will get, if I do this, I will get protection 3 on here, but I will also get another enchant, so here we go. Yes, protection 3, I'm breaking 3. That's good. That's really good. That's what we wanted. Okay, nice. Yes, I see. That's actually pretty hype. Protection 3, I'm breaking 3 legs. Awesome. Alright, well, now we gotta grind another to level 30 again. So I'll see you guys when we're at level 30. And we're back at level 30. So let's get this chestplate off just here and put it in the enchanting table. Lapis. Alright, so we could either get protection 3, and we'll get something else. Probably, we just got protection 3. Really? I swear, doesn't it, like, definitely give you, or that absolutely sucked. That's terrible. Alright, well, I might enchant another chest plate, but, again, I'm gonna get back to level 30, and I will have level 30. Now, and I am just about there. One more cave spider. All right, there we go. Level 30. One sec, guys. Sorry about that. I don't know what that was. Okay. Now, we're going to enchant our helmet. All right, respiration 3. Respiration 3 is actually pretty good, so I'm gonna go for this one. And hopefully it's like protection 4 as well, but I don't know what it is. Oh, yes, protection 3 as well. Respiration 3, protection 3, that's actually really nice. Awesome, well, that's pretty cool. Yeah, what I think... we'll see, if I put my boots in here... If I actually take my boots off, it says, oh no, it's protection 3 now. It should be protection 3 and something else. And even, like, how rare is protection 40? I don't know. Anyway, alright, guys, I'm gonna get back to level 30, because I do want to enchant my boots. And I'll see you guys once I have level 30. Okay, I've got another 30 levels, and it's time to enchant my boots. Alright, here we go. Level 30, protection 3. And what else? Protection 3, Depth Strider 3. Oh, that's pretty hype. Depth Strider 3. Wait, I'm gonna actually go test that out right now. Alright, Depth Strider 3 on. Wait, let's just... Wait, hold on. Let me come up here. I have, I'll use the water in the, spider grinder. Test out Depth Strider 3. Oh, then I have to build it. Whatever. That's fine. Bubble out. Oh my god, that's actually OP. I'm just, like, running on this water. Holy crap. Can't jump, but wow. That's actually awesome. I go so fast. Alright, anyway. But what we're actually going to do with the rest of our levels is one thing, and that is break those. That back. Okay, cool. Alright, so let's come down here. And, well, see, all of these things are protection 3, so we do want to get them to protection 4. So, we've got some books in here. Are these all protection 1? Awesome. So this can be, that can make a protection 2, that can make a protection 2, and that can make a protection. Alright, let's do this now. I'm gonna lose my protection, my level 30, but that's alright. Bam. There we go. Oh, I guess that anvil just broke. Great. I swear if this one breaks right now. Alright, no, it didn't. Good. Alright, good. Please don't break. Protection 3. Awesome. And now I think I'll put the protection 3 on my chest plate. Probably the best thing. Or should I? Well, actually, I'm gonna put on my helmet. My helmet is gonna be like fully, not fully decked out, but it's gonna look pretty sick. Protection 4, respiration 3. Oh, that's awesome. I'm pretty sure that actually allows you to breathe for much longer underwater. Yep, it definitely does. I haven't even. Let's go in nothing. Holy crap, that's insane. Oh, that's hype. Alright, now, let's get a bunch of books. So let's go books, books chest. Let's start with 5 books here. Now we want to do level. Actually, let's see what kind of enchants we could get. 7 levels? Yep, yeah, no, not worth power. Wait. Is it power 1 and something else? Oh, it's only 1 level. May as well. No, it's just power 1. Alright. That sucked. Let's put this back in here. Oh, not that. I want that. Not that one. Power 1. Okay, that was terrible. Let's do this one. Alright. Okay, bam bam. Okay. Fire aspect. Ooh. Do you want to get to 10 levels? You know what? Let's actually get to 10 levels. Guys, I'm going to be back once I've got 10 levels. Okay, so I got to 10 levels, and I'm going to quickly get this fire aspect. This fire aspect is a pretty nice enchant. Now, let's see here. Oh, we should get the unbreaking. Let's go for the protection for now. Alright, because we need more protection books. Let's go. I don't really want power. Let's go efficiency. And one more here. Oh, great. Let's just go power then. Alright, wait, we should actually make a better bow, because bows are actually pretty good. Let's see, what do we have here? Let's also, actually, let's get some more books. Oh, I know why this isn't giving us all level ones, because these bookshelves are here. Actually, yeah, that's. Okay, that's why it gave us a level 10. Oh, I did not realize that. I was kind of stupid. Alright, so let's put this in a different spot, because we don't. I think if we put it on the side there, yeah, it shouldn't get affected by any of those bookshelves. And if we go in here, just grab out a stack of books, why not? Go here. Go project. Yeah, project our protection's pretty good. Okay. Question 1. Alright, guys, I'm gonna grind up a bunch more levels, probably like 10 levels, and then we'll enchant a bunch more books. Okay, nice. I'm back up at 10 levels, and time to enchant a bunch of books. Let's see here. First one. Alright, protection 1. Awesome. Protection 1. Second book. Protection 1 again. Nice, nice. Alright, third book. Should I go? I'm actually gonna go power, because I actually want to make my bow into power 5. Yeah, let's go power again, because I'll need that to get the power 5 bow. Efficiency. The same as that. Let's just go efficiency then. Oh, protection. Let's go sharpness. We can do one more, just level 1, and it's power. Alright, let's do that. Okay, now we need to combine a bunch of books. Let's see here. Alright, power 1 and power 1. Alright, let's quickly get some levels. Okay, I've gotten 2 levels, and I'm gonna combine these 2 power books. And what, guys, I'm actually gonna do, I'm just gonna like combine all these books up and get a bunch of these books. And then I'm gonna show you when I'm all finished and show you what I've created. So I'll see you guys at the end. Okay, guys, I'm back and I've finished all the enchanting I'm going to be doing for today. I've gotten my, I don't know if I did this in the recording, I think I might have, but I got my helmet up to protection 4. I've gotten my chest plate up to protection 4, and that's respiration 3 as well. And then my boots are just protection 3, death strider 3, and then protection 3, unbreaking 3, legs. And also, I got my bow up to power 4 infinity 1, so it's pretty good. Just test it out now. Yeah, jeez, that just one-shots them. Almost. Alright, anyway. Why did I just try and slash fix? This is not factions. Anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy this episode of 2B2T. If you do, maybe hit that like button down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Also, on my channel, I might be starting another series on Skyblock. So leave a comment down below if you guys want to see a Skyblock series, because I kind of want to do that, and I might do that. But nevertheless, hope you guys did enjoy. Have a great day. Peace out. 3, 2, 1. Hello?
Hello, Jamesy Joe.
No, let's not do that. I'll put that as a blooper.